So that, of course, was the great John Coltrane on a blistering take of Olio with the Miles Davis Quintet in 1958. So again, the first half, he's doing our pattern up, down, kind of modalizing, but still being very savvy about when he weaves in and out on that C minor. So as you can see, it's nice to just know the triads, because then you can have different fingerings, you know. I'm not locked into one idea.